The cook, he's back in action. He got a new job. He's cooking for the fighters at Archipelago. What's on the menu for dinner?
Just Brussels sprouts, brown rice.
Smells and, delicious. Fajitas.
Yeah, good.
And look at the lemons. I heard you're a very good cook. All jokes aside, I know we mess around a lot with you, but the fighters said your cooking is 10 out of 10. How does that make you feel?
That's all right, but I knew it all along. So you know what? That's why my price and my stock's going up.
Oh, you're overcharging them now? Do you do this food shopping too?
Yeah, I did. I cleaned up the refrigerator and stuff.
What happened to Chef Elsa?
I don't know, man. You gotta ask Robert. Just clean that shit out. So we should be good for a couple days.
And you're responsible for cleaning the house too?
Hell no.
Cleaning the bathroom, taking out the trash?
Cleaning shit.
How do you like his food? Muy bien?
Beautiful.
Beautiful, good. He said. Beautiful. Does it make you feel good? Everybody loves you now?
No, man. What makes me feel good is, you know, the other shit. Working with the right people.
You have shirts for sale? People want to buy shirts?
I'm going to have shirts for sale, man. But stop buying the counterfeit shirts, man.
Are those shorts or pants? Which is it, capris?
They're both, man. They're cholo shorts, man. What you know
are
about
you a cholo
that?
Now?
Yeah, man.
Lean like a cholo.
You look like a cholo today, dressed
lean
in
like
all
a
black.
Cholo.
Are you a Raider fan?
No, I'm representing Nate Diaz.
Oh, all right. That's tight, man. That's tight.
Shout out to Nate Diaz. Kill or be killed. That's what says on the truck.
Hey, I got to buy a shirt from you, too, for your ES News.
I appreciate
News.
It. Thank you.
I got to buy one?
I have to. I don't have any. If I get one, what are you, 5X?
Yeah.
They're only on the site, repart.com.
Well, that's since right. you supported us, you bought some, so
okay.
I should buy some,
Let
too.
Me ask you a question. Who's this for?
This is for
Vargas?
Alfredo. What's the name? Alfredo?
Yes.
And then this is for Chepe.
Nice.
And that's for Ruben.
Very cool. You're taking
place.
Care of everybody.
Yeah.
Let's talk boxing for a second. Joshua Big Baby, break it down.
Come on. Joshua is the main star.
Favorite?
Big Baby is untested and he's going to show, but he looks good. He's doing all the right things for marketing. What's wrong with my eyes?
Nothing. I'm just making sure they're not bloodshot red.
Shut the hell up. Well, no, I say Joshua.
You look better with sunglasses.
But you know, it's a big thing for Joshua coming to fight in New York. So you know,
it's
hopefully
true.
It's a good turnout
okay.
and it's a sellout.
I gotta ask you about this one. This is a very important fight. Mikey Garcia Spence. Are you excited?
I'm excited. I think it goes 12 rounds. If it goes 12 rounds, Mikey wins by decision. But anything before that,
so
it's 50-50.
Okay, and then I have to ask you about this one. What do you think about another fight that's coming up? It's very interesting. This one is between Ugas and Sean Porter.
I haven't seen Ugas fight a whole bunch of times, but I hear nothing but good things. He's undefeated, right?
Yeah.
And where is he from, Japan?
Cuba.
Oh, Cuba. He looks Asian though, right?
No.
No. Then that's the wrong guy.
No, it's okay. Well, skip that one. Today's Oscar De La Hoya's birthday. Your favorite
happy
fighter
birthday,
of all time.
Oscar,
what
man.
What would you cook for him if he invited you to his house right now?
Whatever he wanted. Whatever he wanted, but I gotta say, man, I wish I would have got to meet him one time.
All right, I'll try to introduce you one day.
You gotta meet, show me Mike Tyson, man.
Okay, stay tuned. This is Frank the Cook. Tell him where to follow you.
Frantic One. Frantic, FRANTIK _ONE on Instagram.
All right, you can tell he's a good cook. That's the proof is in the pudding.
I'm dirty.
No,
but don't buy the copy, fake, the fake shirts, man.
What day is the best day to go to library?
Tuesdays, man. Tuesdays.
$2
steaks, $2 chicken, and cheap drinks, man.